great thing about the Griffin Accelerator is that we don't restrict ourselves to one industry or one type of innovation. We allow founders from a bunch of different industry backgrounds, people with different experiences.
And we're working towards a quick way or something of that nature.
Our startup is Future Superfoods, and we are developing an insect farm called the Crick Kit, because it's a kit full of crickets.
But the bigger companies, the ones that...
So Video Swims is basically our way to do safe work method statements remotely on a mobile phone or accessing it from a website.
We create products that help children navigate spaces built for bigger people. So we run into the same problem a lot of people with great ideas have. How can we afford to do what we want to do? We need capital for that.
You can't do branding until you know what your product's going to be.
Yep. There's a lot of ideas out there, but not a lot of people able to execute on their ideas. So a good entrepreneur will make something of a mediocre idea, whereas someone might have a fantastic idea and never be able to execute on it.
Who are the customers that are excited by the idea of a high pro?
So Brivio is a web and mobile app that enables marketers, entrepreneurs, businesses, organisations and communicators of all types to create branded videos instantly.
Entrepreneurs are very passionate about the product and they might be slightly weaker on the business side, so we'll often find some of the discussions around the business of your innovation. Remember, we're investing in a business, not just an idea.
I've chosen to pursue the Griffin Accelerator because what Griffin offers seems really useful. So the mentors and things like that and the hands-on experience that Griffin offers, I think should really help us push the product through.
So when you're putting our stuff on Facebook, it's a ripple effect. If people engage with your content, their connections will see it, which will then amplify your message. That is why it's really important to have good content.
You do need guidance, and the good thing about programs like the Griffin Accelerator is that they provide a really structured program for you to kind of follow. Like, it's almost like a business paint by numbers type plan.
Using LinkedIn as well is really helpful.
It's such a great supportive environment, really good energy, like great people. They run a bunch of great courses that actually work.
The other thing that I think often ends up being quite challenging is...
I'm a little bit nervous to pitch to investors. I feel like I'm not ready, but I don't know if I'll ever feel ready.
A lot of entrepreneurs fall into the trap of telling everyone how clever their technology is and forget to tell people what the company is, what the opportunity is, and where they're trying to take that technology.
It's not just a pitch. People don't understand. They think it's just a big presentation and that's all it's about. We focus on these pitches because it actually helps people to clarify their ideas.
I'm feeling kind of nervous, excited, but exhausted from all the work that's gone into it.
The investors tend to ask quite practical questions in the room. Costings of products, what does this cost, what does that cost? How much do you anticipate making, obviously?
You want them for more than their money. You want them for their contacts. You want them for their networks. So that would be my advice to entrepreneurs.
That way it's not going to clutter my newsfeed for like my friends.
We've had a few practice pitches now, which is going to help for sure, but it's going to be in front of a much bigger audience, and this one's for real.
I guess it's something that you just got to toughen up and do it and see how it goes.
We'll be ready on the day, I'm sure.
We will.
So tonight we're here to represent safety, so I want to first show you a quick video.
Oh my God!
12,600 injuries and 35 deaths per year. This costs the industry $2.86 billion in workers' compensation per year.
Crickets convert at 46%, beef converts at 3%. We're the Future Superfoods. We're here to tell you the future is now. It's now.
So the big dream would be to get all the products that we're currently working on onto shelves internationally. And we think we need around 600,000 in order to do that.
So what's the solution? Instant branded videos anywhere, anytime. Publish within seconds, so easy that anybody can do it.
You've seen the problem, you've seen the solution. Who wants to join us? Come on in.
Anybody's got an idea and wants to take it to market, think about two things. One is just believe in it. Secondly, make sure you've got the right people around you, because the input from everybody at CBRN and the Griffin Accelerator has really helped make this viable.
I think a lot more confident. We would have had no idea. It really helps guide you, and the stuff we know business-wise, how would we have gotten that without the accelerator?
We've really enjoyed and learnt so much. Like, these guys have, you know, such great networks, such great tools, you know, that are practical, and that it's really is onwards and upwards.